Sure, because he's a great player. We need that kind of players in our dressing room, you know, because to be a big club, you need to have character, you know. And for me, the most important is a great player, and he's going to make us more strong mentally, and that's really good for the season.
What about Roberto Mancini, working with him? Obviously, Mancini knows him from Inter Milan, so he's got experience of working with the player.
Definitely, if we bring him, that means that he knows him very well. And for us, I'm sure that he's a great great player and he's a great man, and we're going to enjoy it all together for sure.
You'll take him under your wing, you'll show him Manchester?
If he asks me, I will be really happy to do that for him, definitely.
What do you reckon his chances are of actually turning out in the sky blue top for Man City in a few weeks' time?
Yeah, I think there is change, you know, and I spoke to him on the field, and we hope soon to see him.
Well, City have room for another striker after agreeing to send Felipe Caicedo on loan to West Ham. He'll have a medical there today. But Manchester City's attempts to sign James Milner from Aston Villa have hit a major stumbling block. Stephen Ireland is being used as a make-weight in the deal, but he's unwilling to leave unless he's given a payoff. Now, we understand Ireland is demanding £2 million. He was City's Player of the Season 2 years ago, but lost his place under Roberto Mancini. He still has 4 years left to run on his contract. So, plenty of activity at City with just a day to go before the Premier League season gets underway. Their match with Spurs at White Hart Lane kicks off the new season. See it live from midday on Sky Sports HD 2 and 2. And the City manager, Roberto Mancini, is one of a host of Premier League managers that we'll hear from today.